they're missing Delaney Adamick tonight out with an ankle injury. But star goalie actually Piazza back in the cage finally, first game this season. So that'll be a big boost for the Thunder. Jackie Jimenez with that draw possession. Jackie with a quick shot. Looks like that went out the backside. Just a little wide right. DD backing it up. Maybe Opar works from the top of the 12. That ground ball is picked up. Looks like that's Kalani Hong. Kalani Hong. Evening out here is about 60 degrees. We were having quite a bit of rain down now, too. Most of the day today. I'm not quite sure what the field conditions are going to be. It's actually turning into a pretty beautiful evening here at Lacrosse. Xavier on the move. On back to the ground ball.
Come on.
turns over the ball. Look for that quick stick. Matthews over to Jimenez. UB still looking for their first goal tonight. Chariot Liddell drives through, gets a bounce shot. Great play. Checking to make sure the Xavier player is okay.
I have.
there from going on.
Go, DB!
worked out. Hopefully, we won't have any more for the rest of the game. While we were away, reposition shot on goal from Jackie Jimenez.
All right, we got a D up, Casey!
Another goal, and the score is now 5-2 Gators. This three position here. Control, nice grab. Now BB with a chance to settle their offense. Breaks up that pass to Chariot Waddell and gets that cross turnover for the Gators. Gators with a nice transition here, gets out of danger, gets that pass over to Kalani Hong. Pass upfield for Hong. So she's got Boyer. That's McCloskey. Stick. Feet inside. What's that connection? How's it being called upon again? Crosby spins through. Good save by Piazza. She got four defenders, goes down, and they're signaling this Gators direction. Chaska Ritchie restarts play for the Gators. Thunder player, Bonnie Hahn, still gets the ground ball recovery. Making a great effort here, doing whatever he can to try to slow down this Gators attack. It's been so strong throughout the game so far. Time left in this game. That ball did not go above the players' heads.
Clear that, Olivia! Clear that! Let's go, Olivia!
Early start there for the Gators. They award the ball to Oakhart.
Run that!
Goal for Thunder. They didn't see any error from our team, so they went up an alternate possession. And awarded the ball over to the Gators. Several draws. You've seen the midfielders out in the circle playing towards the near side of the field, towards the spectator side here where we're at. And it seems to be that's where the ball's going most times, and players are adjusting to it. He does a great job getting that ball. Tommy Holly tried to check it out. Over to Chariot Waddell. Chariot has the ball and goes back working for Max. ISO opportunity here. DB's not going to take it. They're going to reset it up. So DB starting to spread out here and use more of the field. Exactly what they need to do is spread this Gators defense out a little more. There's an ISO. Jackie's going to try to drive in. Good crash and response from Gators defense closing off the lane.
One more.
Nice smoke over the top. Oh, off the left post. Beasley in the cage there for the Gators. Looked like she might have also gotten her stick on that ball and helped it find its way to the post instead of the back of the net. So great job by her. Now Beasley's going to get a chance to clear this out. Looks like she's going to not quite do a deputy, but essentially the same thing. Here for the next 2 minutes.
Here we go. Gotta be us. Yeah, you got to go far.
Waddell riding on Hong and
defense.
Hong able to break through there. She's got a look. Great defensive response from Thunder. Play by Deacon Riviere, gets that rebound. And she's on the other side of the cage, hard for the goalie to react that fast. She gets that shot off. 12-3, 3 minutes here to play in the first half. Awarded to Opark. looks even more energized. They are not slowing down. They're fighting hard to get back in this game. You can see it looking for a roll there from a little Canadian-style shot from Jimenez. Beasley makes the stop, but DV coming back looking for another opportunity. Mishap on the pass, but Jimenez there to get that ground ball. See a little sense of urgency here from Thunder. Got the double team from his Gators defense, but Thunder really trying to get a shot off here. About 2.5 minutes to go in the first half. Push in the back. Tina Cortez, midfielder, freshman, gets number 4 for DV tonight. Seconds left on that red card, or excuse me, yellow card, not a red card. Difference. Checked out. Yeah, comes out of the finish, gets the ground ball. Big stop for Thunder here. Got 1 minute to work with. Seems like we get it downfield. Transition.
Walk it up. Walk it up.
Get downfield. Get a goal. Piazza not rushing it.
Someone approach it.
Maybe a punch of the ball.
Time.
Go, put a shot.
Walk it up. Walk it up.
Long. Pass broken up in midfield, but Woodcock gets that ground ball. She's got a lot of green in front of her. Had a great pass opportunity in front of the cage, but pass just a little high, stays in bounds. Little look there, Jarrett Liddell, broken up the ground ball. And that's going to go Gators' direction, so got 20 seconds left. Early start there. Surprising officials didn't call a false start. That was a whistle start, but they let the play continue and see a quick, fast transition.
All right, welcome back to the second half. So far been all Gators tonight, but Thunder not ready to throw in the towel. 25 minutes on the clock. Let's see how the second half goes. Jackie Jimenez, she gets another draw control. They're going to call her back, but possession will stay here with Thunder. Over to Chariot Waddell. She sees a lane, tries to get in there, but not able to do so. that little ISO opportunity. Jimenez will take it almost every time. Now a little shooting space call. Look like Kalani Hong just inside the 8 meter there. And if you're not marked up within a stick's length, then you're in shooting space. Kind of like goaltending in basketball. So Jimenez gets that hanging hash and she gets that beautiful left-handed shot. Exactly the way Thunder is hoping to start this second half. Second one on the night for Jimenez. Joan Walton, she's got a ball, gets checked out. No whistle. Everything clean in the eyes of the ref. Ball's back down, continues to be battled for, and Thunder finally coming up with it. Cherry Waddell able to hold on. That ground ball was Dakota Butts, number zero, eventually making the play for DV. Back the other way, Gigi Riviere. Gigi protecting her stick well there. Tip there from Piazza. Oh, quick shot and goal by Gigi Riviere. Assist from Joan Walton. That'll be a hat trick for Gigi tonight. Still hearing a lot of energy from the DV sideline here and fans cheering them on. So McCloskey gets the draw control, dumps it off to Gigi Riviere. Hong behind the cage. Did a little crease roll. She looks for a left-handed shot. Great save by Piazza. Ground ball. Olivia Opark coming up with the big ground ball. Big defensive stop for DV. That's exactly what they need. Ashley looked clear to fill, but Gators get the turnover. Turned right back over. That was almost a pass straight in to the DV player stick. A trail check, no whistle, continues downfield. That's Dakota Butts running upfield for Thunder. Little nice looking side. Yeah, that's exactly what Thunder needed. Great shot and goal. I think that's Terracine Cortez. Six assist from Jimenez over to Terracine and gets a great shot. Second one of the evening for Cortez. DV down by seven, but still 21 minutes to play, plenty of time. They seem to be doing a little bit better this second half, slowing down the attack and taking advantage when they do get the ball down in their attacking zone. There's Marley McCloskey coming up. She's got Chariot Waddell on the ride. Self-start. So we'll feed upfield to her sister again. Double team on Joan Walton. Nice slide from DV. Rivera trying to get around Cortez, loses the ball. So we may have had a shooting space call. It's going to give shot there. Oh, great read. High to high save there by Ashley Piazza. Beautiful. She gets Terracine Cortez trying to work through a sea of blue. There's a great look opportunity for Thunder, and they find it. Left-handed shot and goal. Anna Brandenberger with that shot and goal for Thunder. It's her first of the evening in DV. Inching just a little bit closer with every one.
Change up on the draw here from the Gators. Ken Boyer now taking the draw. Thunder sticking with O'Connor.
Go, 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 go
is trying to defend Hong. Got to look inside. Boyer and great assist by Hong to Boyer. And strategy that happens there in the draw. Ball's knocked down, but looks like it's going to be recovered here. Claire McCloskey, Marlon McCloskey, the ground ball. Gators continue to maintain control. Gets called. So top center half shot here for Kalani Hong. She rips it, but shot goes wide left. Xavier backs it up, keeps possession. Connection again, working well tonight for Xavier.
Go,
seems pretty rare that the Gators get down and try to do a fast break, quick shot and goal. They come down and seem to settle the offense most of the time, working from X behind the goal line. Nice roll and shot there by Kalani Hall. Very patient attack from Xavier. Two more knocking on the door. Tough defense from Jimenez here on Riviere.
There you go, there you go.
And pays off, gets that ball out, but with the whistle, Riviere holds on to it.
Keep it up, White!
Possession clock here. I can imagine Gators would probably be leading significantly in that area. So it's not just effective in getting the goal at the end of it, but whenever you're holding possession, your opponent's not scoring. I see Piazza comes up with a great save.
I actually have
some.
Oh,
and goes. The three position shot. Within five. This is they've been in a while. Jackie Jimenez leading the way for Thunder with four tonight.
Oh, you are, huh?
Show me, me.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Plenty of time here for Thunder. No need to panic. Doing well on the draws, especially in the second half. It's a pass picked off. I think that was McKenna Boyer. I'm not sure. Gigi Riviere comes down, and yet again, you just see this slow, settled offense from Xavier. Just kind of reach on the clock here, just beats it away.
There you go.
Walton comes through, gets the whistle.
Let's move the ball, Xavier!
Top center hash for Jalen Walton. Perfect placement. Just kind of low, and Ashley Piazza. Great reaction, and he gets the save. Tries to make a dodge, loses the ball.
Harley,
take ball! Oh, pass it! Trying to put it up inside, but
he'll get it back.
Pass is read by Claire McCloskey. It's just a big interception for the Gators. So freshman here, playing big in this game. Xavier to keep scoring, but just continue to hold possession. Again, no shot clock here in high school, so they could really just continue to burn the clock, and DB's gonna probably have to get a little more aggressive here on the defense and try to force some turnovers. Nice shot, but Piazza gets a stick on it. Stays in bounds. Gators get it back. Good one-on-one D from Jimenez. Got a crease roll here from Hong. She's got two or three defenders. Gets the whistle. Hits seven, and Piazza with another save. Shot out the left side. Official stopped the clock. 6:40.
I think you got it.
resumes. Not sure what the stop there was for, but back in action, Gigi Riviere. Getting some pressure, passes off. Well, trying to force something to happen here.
Are you going up? Oh, come on.
Cross check there. Fans not loving that call, but can get a free position shot here. Warriors, he's already got three on the night. She comes in, gets the shot off, and beautiful play from the bottom right of the net. Off ball, illegal block. minutes, 3 minutes. They'll have to fill and see what they can do with it.
Thank you!
Check there, just a little late to get it. Gigi Riviere. 23 seconds. Whistle, clock stops this time, 23 and a half seconds.
Oh, one's back here.
There's been an offsides call. I'm not entirely sure, but. Time here to work with. We've got ground ball. Maybe Oakpot passes upfield, turns back over to Gators. And it's getting a little crazy here. Clock's continuing to run here, and looks like it's probably going to hit zero. And that's going to do it. So your winner tonight, Xavier Gators. Building up a big lead early on, but credit to the really getting back in this game, finding a lot of positives to build on. Again, especially this game doesn't count towards final standings and the season. division games, two division losses, but still only two games. So lots of games left here. Quick sticks here at the end, showing sportsmanship.